This is our final ice cream bucket. This one is going to be strawberry shortcake. It started off with cake in the bottom and then ice cream in the middle and then more strawberries on top, then more cake, then more ice cream, more strawberries, and then whipped topping on it. This one was a lot of fun. I didn't chop, fold this one at all because I wanted to have more of like a layered like parfait look to it, I guess. I'm not sure, but I think it looks pretty cool.